on the bill.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And rather than reiterate what the previous speaker stated, I would just point out that that individuals with intellectual disabilities, according to the Department of Justice, are sexually assaulted at a rate 7 times higher than the general population, and are actually targeted for sexual assault because of their inability to be able to testify in open court and their inability to communicate. And I would just say, on a personal level, one of the reasons that I sponsored this bill, I have a niece who has Down syndrome, who chronologically is 30 years of age, but probably has less ability to testify in open court than our 7-year-old granddaughter. And it's for those reasons and the reasons set forth by the previous speaker that we need to protect this this group of folks who's very vulnerable and who would have an impossible time trying to testify in court. And for those reasons, I'd ask your support for this bill and a positive vote. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.